Hiya everyone and welcome back to a new Thoit video. We are finally here. It is BTS Mic Drop remix time. Hell yeah.
I feel like I've been waiting forever and it's finally here.
I have been waiting forever too. I mean, Mic Drop is like one of the hottest tracks on the new album. We've been waiting forever for this. I thought they were gonna drop a video for the original track, but they're dropping the remix first.
All right.
I'm kind of nervous because Mic Drop is so dope. How are you gonna pass that? I would have been happy with just a regular mic drop. Anyway, let's just get started. I'm ready to. Before we get started, make sure you hit like on this video and stay tuned to after the video because you know what's up. We giving away BTS merch. All right, so let's get into it. Are you ready?
No, I don't think anyone can be ready for this. So I heard that designer is not on the video because he couldn't make it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Damn it! Okay, anyway, let's go.
But he's on the Spotify version, so we'll just check that out.
Big it. Even before it comes out, I'm ready. Let's do this.
It's excitement.
Okay. Hello, Steve.
I can't ever imagine talking to him like that.
Hello, Steve Aoki. Hi. I like how BTS just appeared. Oh, Jay opened the house. Okay. Oh, with the foot wiggle. All right. We in here. I'm ready. Yes. Oh, I like those floating mics. Oh, the drop's gonna be hard. Yeah.
I love those like hand things. Those like hand gloves.
I love this. It's kind of like no beat right now.
Building up.
Oh.
Hey, that was cool.
Budget.
Ooh, so that camera transition.
This is. I like this remix already. Even though the beat hasn't really dropped hard yet.
Love those cameras.
Yeah.
The tricks and effects.
Yeah, and like Jimin in the back that was like flying. Like. Oh, you see Steve Aoki in the back? Like, he's like a god in the back.
Right?
He's like, I am overwatching everything. Where is he, by the way? Yo, you're missing out on the party designer.
Should've made it to the MV.
Oh, rap monster with the hair. Okay. You gonna come out of an ambulance with that hair?
Oh, just throw me in there.
Chill. Okay. I like that shirt. I like Rap Monster's new look.
Okay.
Always killing the solos. This is my favorite when they both go in together. It's like he just threw stuff up and it caught in flames and it's floating in the sky.
Oh man, he definitely comes in here.
These scenes are pretty dope. I like it.
Your hat, you'll be like,
I'm gonna go between me and J-Hope. Oh, he dropped the mic and then every single mic in the room fell. Woo!
Fire!
Damn. I wasn't ready for that.
Can't wait to see the designer's part in it.
Wait, what do you mean his part in it? Oh, it's in the audio but not the video.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. The video was fire. Designer, you missed out. I don't care, you missed the party. But we part of it. As I mentioned at the beginning of the video, we are giving away BTS merch stuff. You know what's up. You know what's up. Oh, that's, no, that is not part of it. Get out of here. We are giving away shirts, hoodies, BTS packages. Some of y'all have already won. And for those of you that want to win, there's plenty of opportunity. What you gotta do, make sure you're subscribed, turn on those post notifications, like this video, and comment down below your bias and comment down below your bias and your second favorite K-pop group. Huh. Yeah, I wanna know. I'm curious. I'm assuming if you're watching this video, a lot of you guys have BTS as number one. What's your number two?
Or if BTS is not your number one.
Yeah, then maybe BTS is your number two. Who's your number two?
Shiny.
Damn. I can attest to that fact. Yes. Yo, she rocks the shiny constantly. She's watching that the Evil video, and like when Minho's taking off his shirt. If you don't know how many
Dynamite,
times.
Dynamite, okay? He's like.
I've seen.
Just like,
I've seen Minho's shirt off way too many times. I'll tell you that. Anyway, boing! Make sure you hit this guy's face if you haven't already and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching Mic Drop Remix with us. We had a lot of fun. Until next time, adios, churritos.
Yeah.
You pervert.
Yeah, I think the really, like...
I didn't even think about that. It didn't seem empty to me.
You know, Rat Monster just walking like... I mean, I could just watch him walk all the time. All right. But...
I think I have to agree with that, yeah. That was toy.